break. Give us a break.
What, Henry? What?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, that's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
What a piece of shit.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running. Don't die.
Yep, that seems like a good idea. Bye. I still got my anti-tank cannon. I'm gonna drop it. I gotta find a sniper or something. Ah, what's in here? Hello. I'll be taking this. Alright, what are we... Oop, hello. One off the ladder again. That bugs out. That's weird. The old Q. What have we got? Dumber. Ah, that's what we're looking for there. Okay, there's a guy. Let's see, there's one... Anyone else? No. There's a guy. Spotted them all. The guy's hanging out there. This guy, like, he looks like he's on his own. Shit, are you kidding me? Okay. Cleared him out. Let's roll out. The other side of town should not have been warded yet. Warded. Oh, you playing League? Oh, some sticky grenades. A rifle. A tripwire bomb. Maybe more useful than a... anti-tank mine. And grab this.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Alright. Ooh, what's this? M11 suppressor. Or silencer. Don't need it. Do you see anyone else? Get on the tower, see if we see some more people from there. Is that like their thing or something? They always, it's always twos that sit by the campfire. Okay, we need two guys to sit by campfire. Why? You never know when campfire go off. That's why we have two guy watch campfire. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Alright. Let's see. There he is. Alright. So then we got those two guys over there. Got them working on a tank. That guy is just over there all alone. That guy's going for a casual stroll. Just check out the gun. Oh, I shot him in the arm. God damn it. Shoot. Oh, sweet Jesus. Gun. Shoot him in the back. Shoot him in the back. Those guys are on high alert. Oh, the ladder blew up. That's not good. They put a giant hole here. Big old hole. They put a big old hole in that windmill there.
Halfway there.
I saw this big old machine gun. Nice shot. There you are. I see Dumber. Or Dom, whatever. I don't know which one I killed. Shot a guy right in the head and didn't even see it. Yeah. Jesus, my finger stroked out on that one.
More.
And they're gonna be in a tank, isn't it? thought I spotted a weapons thingy. No, I guess I didn't. This guy had a lot of ammo. Alright, time to go to the next spawning nook and see what I can find. What is this? Friggin' Dishonored? What is, yeah, is it Dishonored? No. Yeah, it's Dishonored. Is it? I forgot the name of the one game Bethesda made that's not Fallout or Skyrim. Is it Dishonored? I think the second one's coming out pretty soon, isn't it? Like sometime this year? Oh, hello.
Oh, okay.
Whew. Mightier than the show. Checking out the gun. Sound the alarm, boys. There it is. Okay. Guy there. I bet the gun has moved. Okay, so. Kidding me? Oh, it's a flamethrower! It's flame guy! God dang it. Oh, no, you don't. Okay, maybe you do. Oh, flamethrower guy. Shit. It's like an eat grenade. That's your one weakness, right? Nope. Okay, I'm on fire. Burns. It burns. Roll on the ground. Roll on the ground. Stop, drop, and roll. Eat flamethrower. Right. Flamethrower guy does not want to start on fire. Start on fire! Okay, he's dead. Roll. Okay. All the guy left is a sword. I'll do. His horse. Hell yeah. I think I killed everyone. Dang it. I wanted to stab somebody.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
That was Bess at. Oh, I guess I just followed the minimap. Oh, horse is so hard to turn. Ha! Ha! Yeah, if there are only people in the town. Ha! Came back.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with it. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Together this time. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
It's dead after the shot. Ah, boom! Oh, nope. Damn it. Kind of a crappy shot there. Boom! Nope. One more hit. Oh, it's, you're stuck in the tree, dude. There's a tree in front of you.
Yes! Tack down!
Nice. No way, house. Buddy, missing a tank.
Keep us moving. Use cover where you can.
Damn. Fix my tank. All right, let's roll out. Tank is repaired. We're ready to roll out, Autobots. Fuck your well. Aw. I missed the Hey buddy, how you doing? Almost the bridge. Excuse me, Mr. Bridge, sorry about that. That's a good hit. Get out of here. Where's the other? Oh, you're a little bastard.
That all you got?
Ooh, overshot. Oh. Well, that was a good hit. He ain't moving nowhere. He's done. Later.
Burn, you Jerry bastards. Good job. Let's go.
Made it over the hill.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Okay.
You got it, boss. Whatever you say.
Good guy. Oh, that's the power up.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference. Let's bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
That was a hell of an explosion. Is that a tank?
Work hard.
Yeah. drop him somewhere.
Whoa!
Right.
There you are, you son of a bitch. That's the front of him. This guy's shooting at me and casually repairing my tank. Don't mind me, guys. It's all good. I'm just sitting here fixing my tank.
Bess wants a fight. Who's gonna stop her?
Wait, X. There we go.
There's a repair tank.
Alright, I'm coming for you, you German bastards. I already blew up your ammo depot, apparently. No power for you. Pull that up.
Stay alert for armor.
Whoa.
I want every last German tank destroyed.
Later. Should compare my tank. Dead in the water. Oh. I'm right on top of him. Oh, I got him. Nice. Hello.
That's it. Smash the tiny bastard.
Oh. One down.
All right, keep your hats on, lads. He's still on the move.
Oh,
that,
got him.
Jerry bastard. I have line of sight.
These guys are dead. Yeah. Later.
Nice shooting, my manners!
Oh, just missed the back. His treads are dead. Bye bye.
Burn, you bastard! That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Oh, boy.
Moving fortress, line me up, Edwards!
One down.
Don't get cocky.
Don't get cocky, kid. Ooh. There goes his treads. He's dead. Boom. A one-man tank killing machine. Get the shit out of here. Ow. Motherfucker. Oh. Oh, that's not good. I'm in a bad position here. He's behind me. Got him. Oh.
We only bloody did it, boys. You did it, girl. Next stop, Camp.
Sir,
Edwards, get moving.
Oh no! Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on now.
That's a lot of fun. It's really freaking cool.
Drive.
Oh.
Sorry, Bess.
do we do now, driver?
We walk.
More than 300 tanks took part in the second battle of Cambrai.
Cambrai?
It was Cambrai.
Cambrai?
Okay, whatever. Okay. The war ended 1 month later. Wow. Awesome. That's a pretty good episode. Complete through mud and blood. That's actually that pigeon scene though. Really, really fucking cool. Oh, I didn't find I don't know what that means. Whatever. Awesome. I guess those are codec entries. Alright, so Through Mud and Blood is done. Friends in High Places is next, so it looks like this one's about the battle for air supremacy as a volunteer pilot.